want to call this in? We're not exactly in our jurisdiction here.
Let's find Neltz first. He's more ambitious than I thought.
Shitbags always are. You know the thing that scares me the most about this drug war? Whoever wins will have a lot of money and a lot of guns.
Yeah, and when they're done with each other, they're gonna come after us. The 80s all over again.
Which is why Dawes wants to stop this now, before it gets to that. So if we're off the books, deeply off the books, I'm fine with it. It saves lives.
Hey, I'm not arguing.
Then why don't you sound convinced?
Because what's the end game? To put the big boys away, the kingpins, and make it stick, you need a lot more than guns.
I don't know. Do you?
We're playing a dangerous game, Detective.
Good. They're my favorite kind to play.
I think we can get a view from the water tower. Give a scan before we get too close. We're not alone. Scan for any alarms. That alarm call won't come in unless you disable it. We can go in quiet or loud. Your call.
There's a lot of guys in there.
What's the call?
Let's move in. Quietly.
Like, not getting caught is exactly why Neltz is having this big meeting.
Remy thinks this big bad wolf is gonna help him
keep his house together.
God damn it! Oh, sorry. Fucking stupid!
the hell are these guys guarding?
Gotta be drugs, money, or guns.
Look around. Let's find out.
Nick, come check this out.
Huh. Last gen tech.
Those things must get a signal out here.
Guy was supposed to go to a stadium for a meet later.
The closest stadium is back in Miami.
Yeah, I don't think that's what this means.
Well, time to move on. What's in that envelope?
Okay, back to the boat.
What happened to the bottom of that boat? Cartels are using the blades again, it makes sense. It's big, empty.
Look, all we need to do right now is find Neltz.
You think Neltz is working with the cartels?
Uh-uh. Cartels have their own pipelines. This is someone else. So what do you know about Neltz?
Rich family, dropped out of film school, got his start trying to fund a movie with drug money.
Let me guess. He forgot to make the movie.
No, he made it.
You about something.
What's up?
You. Tyson.
No. That. Well, you know, a girl occasionally goes on dates.
You dated Tyson?
Look, I met him at a party. We had one date. Well, two. Two official dates.
Wait. You dated a cocaine dealer.
A cocaine broker.
So when did he find out you were a cop?
When I found out he was a cocaine broker. Look, believe it or not, he's not a bad guy. What the hell is this place?
No idea.
Head up by the windmill and let's get a bird's eye. Keep your distance until you've scanned the area.
Someone's shooting!
Probably a few different ways we could take this.
Find whoever fired that!
Search everywhere.
Oh, fuck.
Keep an eye out.
Gator farm.
That's clever. I'll give him that.
Yeah. Remote location, good sea access, land access, fucking gators.
Yeah, they're geniuses. Come on, there's a radio tower toward the back. Let's check it out.
Yeah, it's all good. I'm here.
Who the fuck is this?
It's Antonio.
Where's Tommy?
Yeah, he's taking a shit.
Nice.
Oh, yeah? Well, tell him that Neltz said it's time for the meet.
Okay, where's he headed?
Tommy knows where the fuck he's going, Antonio. Tell him we're on our way.
Boring conversation anyway?
The meeting on that guy's phone? That's with Neltz.
He said they were headed...
Miami Aquatic Stadium has been shut down for a while. That's where they gotta be meeting.
Well, we're not gonna find it here.